I'm standing here with Fredrik Sand. Fredrik Sand, please tell me, you're coming from...
I work for the Stockholm Chamber of Commerce, which is a business interest organization for the Stockholm capital region in Sweden.
It's great to have you here. Please, what do you think has been most important or most interesting to hear today here at this seminar at the Royal Armoury?
Thank you very much for the invitation. The Chamber has worked a lot on the reuse of public information issues. So I'm very pleased to see that some of the Swedish agencies have taken this to their heart and really working hard on it. And I think it's extra interesting that this is the agency that's in charge of the cultural heritage, which is sort of ancient history of now tackling a very important issue with modern technology. And I think a lot of agencies in Sweden and around Europe should follow your example.
But what does it make for commerce? I mean, you're not working in the cultural heritage sector.
Well, I think a lot of people could if you get access to the data you're having in your databases and in your files. A lot more people could do that. You can see lots of applications for tourism and cultural businesses in general. But also the power of the example. If you can do this, all the other agencies with different kinds of data can do this too.
What do you see as the big issues, the big problems today to make this happen?
I think we need to talk about leadership in the agencies. The data is there, the technology is there. What we lack is political leadership and perhaps goals. What should the agencies do to achieve the aims of the PSI directive and the national implementations of that? Sooner or later, we'll have a stronger citizen demand on this issue, so you have to be prepared, and we need more leadership on these issues.
Thank you very much, Fredrik.
Thank you.